CSG machine, racing out of Moody, that's Cruisin', Chris Cruisendorf. In the 33 C car from Milton for Brazos Roofing and Norton's Automotive, that's the Breeze, Charles Cosper. Driving the 63 from Waco for Howard's Automatic Transmission, Charger Chassis, J&J Race Engines, Hammond Racing, and A&J Custom Paint, that is
awesome.
Andy Roller. And the 22 car from Waco running for MasterCard, Jake Jenkins is the driver there.
Jumping and Jack Jenkins in the 22. The number 6 car out there, is the 2011 Junior A Stock Champion. Harder Texas Speedway moving up into the hobby stocks in the 33 of the Breeze, Charles Cosper, the winner of the Best Appearing Car Award this year. So congratulations to them.
You know, you talk about duels between Jason Bannon and Eric Jones. There's usually a pretty good, shall we say, tete-a-tete between Andy Roller and Charles Cosper. Those two guys always put on a great show, too. But you got other people in this crew here, like Chris Cruisendorf, that can get around the track. And we'll just see what happens, because all of these hobby stocks, loving ever since they came on to be a part of our program here a year before last, whenever they made a couple of three runs that year. Last year, they were full-time, as they are again this season. And there is the one to go, boys and girls.
And scheduled on a pull was Damian Snyder, but he's elected to start in the rear of the field. Dan Black, number 44. Jumpin' Jack Jenkins last year at the Fall Classic at Art of Texas had one of the scariest wrecks I've ever seen in his cruiser. Went flying off of turn number 3 and Barrel rolled it about 3 or 4 times, ended up upside down, but thank God he was okay.